Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Europa Universalis 4. Now, I have not made an episode in quite a while, and I am very sorry. Like, I forgot, and then it was like Hanukkah, and then Christmas, and then New Year's, and then I forgot again. But anyway, it doesn't matter. I'm back now. And let's just wait for it to load. The version needs to calculate. Probably should have waited for this to happen. While we're waiting for that, we can... Huh, that's interesting. Fezzan is attacking Tunis, and Tunis is attacking Tugurt, who took half of Mazab. Morocco is fighting rebels and being attacked by Castile. Arjuran is attacking Marahan down here. Kiowa, I'm not sure if they start this strong, I don't remember, over here. But they look pretty fairly strong. Let's see. Aden is attacking the raw seed. Well, they might decide to conquer like this entire area here. Maharat is being attacked by Hormuz. By the way, this island here does not seem to exist in real life. Oh, maybe it did back in this time, I don't know. The Timurids are being attacked by basically everyone who neighbors him. Oh, Transoxiana, Afghanistan, and Khorasan are attacking them. Oh, wait a second, I can start now. Good. Alright, so last time, I believe I decided we conquered Constantinople, now Istanbul, and managed to vassalize the rest of Byzantium. And we also conquered Trebizond, and now I think we decide that our next target might be Akkoyunlu, despite the fact that they've been our ally for a while. They haven't been very helpful. And all they did was allow us to take one province when they declared war on Dulkadir. So yeah, not terribly helpful. That's odd. Okay. Let's see, where am I? Venice seems to have taken a bit of land. Alright, so let's see. I need to make Trebizond, or Trebizond of Core, and I can't afford it. I make State of Dulkadir, but I have one territory there, so that would be silly. So, might actually, if I attack Akkoyunlu, would be able to make a State of, Ezlun? Something like that. Ezrun, yes. So, right over here by home, some cheese being occupied by Hizun Kefa. Who's that? Guessing it's somebody over here. Ah, this guy. Wouldn't I like a vassal of someone like Akkoyunlu? Their ally was Amazon Akkoyunlu. Nah, no, guess not. So who is some... Ah, Akkoyunlu was attacking them and they didn't call me in. Rude. Circassia declared. Alright, no, Circassia is their ally. Yes, Aquilu declared. So let's see, we are building a spy network in Karabad, and I shall also start... as soon as my diplomat returns, I shall start getting a spy network there. Just ask them then, Byzantium, what mission do we have? Objective Von. So, yeah, this is actually to attack at Koyulu, which means if I just said my army's over here, who is at Koyulu allied with Arvedas, Kisikefa, Kedar, and Ramazan? Is this Ramazan? Yes. So that should be too strong. First, going to dissolve the alliance. And now go return because I can't tell him dissolve the alliance and then stay there to build a spy network. Anyway. I'm going to send this small army. Let's see, to stand here, and I want my main army to stand over here. Now, I believe since last time I got Crusader Kings 2, which is another game by Paradox Interactive. Say this. It is pretty fun. I would not actually say either this or CK2, as it's called, is better. Huh. Nobody is facing some peasants. And so after I finish this let's play, I might make a let's play as that. Not sure. I might make another let's play of this. Over here, Kmog is fun to play with. Also, something very funny is these three territories over here, I can see when I start as the Ottomans, but not when I start as Kmog. Isn't that silly? I can see territories over here when I start halfway across the world, but not when I start right next to them. It is pretty silly, isn't it? Also, something else that's odd is if you start with Morocco, you can't see these areas down here, but if you start with the people down here, you can see Morocco. Let's see, there's a new monarch in Serbia. Let me see, where are my light ships? These are not the lights, are they? No, those are the galleys and transports. So, these must be the lights. If I tell them to protect trade, will I be making any profit? Plus, 0.20, 0.2 in Aleppo, 0.3 in Alexandria, 0.8 in Ragusa. Yeah, I'll send them to Ragusa, because that's a good profit. Ragusa's here. I don't know, I think Bosnia ate up Ragusa. That's interesting. So let me look at the trade node. Here's the use trade node. Ah, so like this area down here is part of it. I have the most power in it. That's cool. Let's see. Constantinople is fed from Crimea. So merchants. Alexandria. It's also fed from Aleppo and Alexandria. Where is Aleppo? Here is Aleppo. Once I conquer all this land, it might be better to forward stuff from Crimea to here. As I can already be collecting stuff. I think be able to collect stuff from Aleppo, but currently I only have one province in the Aleppo trade node, so now we're let's just wait. I'm gonna have reached the right places. And rogues. The knights have claimed Saruhan. Where is Saruhan? The knights are like... So here are the knights. They claimed Saruhan. Where are that? Here! Why did they claim way up here? Makes sense. More sense if they claim like Mentatia. What vassals could I release? Just I could create Bulgaria and we get some. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I could release Bulgaria. Sula and Aiden are who knows where. Jimin, Eretna, Epirus, Mentees would be here. Saruhan is there. Gul'kadir. That would be interesting. And Shibazan. So, I might like to attack Athens from the Trusix buyers, but also attacking Venice might be nice. Especially because they're defending the knights I want. And they have some valuable land in Constantinople and reduce the trade nodes. Although, being Venice, they're pretty rich. Let me just see how long have I been recording. Not very long. Just like 50 minutes. Where am I? Alright, so okay, so right. Want to build spy network in Akuyunu? Actually, no. I think I can. If I stop your spy network, I believe I should have claims on here, yes, because of the thing. So do I have any claims on provinces of them? No. Bitless here, I could declare on. They're a vassal of Karakoyulu, so I could not. These guys, I could declare on. Aniza, where is Aniza? Way down there. They look pretty strong, so Akuyulu. They are allied. They have a truce with me until 1455 for some reason. And if you break in lines, you have a truce with them, so. Oh, wait, do I have, yes! So, if I were to declare war on Kandar, they are allies with Akuyunu and Ramazan. Yes! That's great! Let's see, what is this? Karabakh. Where is Karabakh? Where the hell is Karabakh? Wait. Okay, let's see. Karabakh. You know what? I'm just going to find Karabakh. Okay, Karabakh. Ah, there they are. They are at war with anyone. I see no they are a vast. Yes, I'll give them military access. Because they are my ally's vassal. And now, I'm going to declare on Kandar. What? What? They're not willing to join until 1458. Rude. So I guess I should probably want to win. Actually, nah, I could do it without them. But I mean, they have ice left anyway. Yeah, I don't need their help. I have -3 war score to start. That's odd. Oh, because they're blockading my port. So I shall send these guys up here to destroy their fleet. And let's see, I'm also at war with those guys. So I'm going to head over there and try to siege it up. Meanwhile, my forts over here, I can mothball. They don't need them. Of course, if my enemies send armies way over here, I can unmothball them, I guess. I know they're mothballed forts, like I'd say, just mothballed them. Actually, I'm not. My capital is like... My capital is likely that they will attack, simply because it's my capital. Have him Sumchi Circassia. They're at war with him. Ah, so they're basically at war with everyone I'm at war with, plus Isidgefa. And they're also at war with everyone, plus Isidgefa. So, yes. I can start to cut Bola Trabzon now. Anyway, where is my navy? Okay, so they are heading there. Why? I think it's going slower than usually just because I'm recording. Because usually it goes quite a bit faster than this. But I will occupy this territory soon. Yes, I have occupied it. Now where the what the hell is that? And over there, I'm now going to siege their capital. And I'm sieging Aquium, whose capital. His government agent, Venet, Venetians tried to build a spy network. How rude! I like the Venetians. Ramazan. What the hell do you have here? I'm going to go get rid of you so you can stop that. Ramazan's... Actually, if I ask for military access through Karaman, will they accept? Ask for military access. So, seems like because of how strong I am, and the fact that I'm at war with them, so yes, they will accept. So that's good, because that makes it easier for me to attack Ramazan. Okay, let's see this battle. Oh, also, as a Christmas present, I got a game called Rome Total War. You know what? I'm going to turn down the volume of this. Say you lost a battle. I lost the battle. Oh no, I think they lost the battle. Go. So, anyway, I'm going to just head back here. You're there, Fleem. After I occupy this territory, I'll send them out. Man, Gulf of Cyprus. Never heard of that. This place here has got a file subtype or another. This is going really slowly. They just sent their fleet back here. No, they probably sent them to port. Hey, what's that? Units have suffered casualties. Oh wow. And here. So that's good. I had a truce with Akoyurulu, so I couldn't declare on them. But by declaring on Kandar, they went in, which is good. So hopefully I will be able to take lots of land in this war. Let's see. Any blockades over here? Yeah. Out. Alright, let's just see. This is going really slowly. What's they going to do? No, they're not heading to Kiss and Gaifa. Also, it seems that all these people were also at war with someone else. What the hell are you doing here? Going to Bozak. Where are you? How the hell did they get over there? It is taking, it is really taking a long time to do this. I feel like it keeps going down. The stage isn't going up. What the hell? I have 11,000 men. believe it. Got 9 false positives. Also, oh yes! Finally, the siege is progressing. And they are trying to occupy territories down here. I feel like it should be done sometime soon. Venice knows Austria's arrival. I mean, speaking of rivals, I already got some Cyprus, Kandar, and Aquino. I'm surprised they can make such rivals. They're such so small compared to me. My rivals are Hungary, Poland, and Venice. Mamluks have ranked me as a rival. How nice. Well, if I take land from Amazon that I want to in this war. At Koyunlu occupied Hamid. Okay, why can't... Where the hell will this big siege be done? Sorry. This one should be done quite soon. Then I'll be able to send these guys over. Mentisha has been occupied by Ramazan. Where is that? Over here. But as soon as I occupy this territory, should increase the war score quite a bit because it's a capital. Send my guys out to defeat them. Oh, I can build problems. I'm in the marketplace, Hamas. Oh yeah, I'm in a war. The war is not really this time, but let's build a mosque. 13, 8, 2.
You don't need to take my headphones off ever.
Okay, I'll just build a mosque there.
No, I think you need a victory.
Because that will make people happy, and then they will pay me more money. When is this flipping siege going to end? Aiden has come. Patient. Fine. Yes! Finally. Now, this army I shall send over to defeat these flipping guys. Meanwhile, how goes the siege of Sinop? It goes okay. Wish these guys could go faster, but they can't. If only I had... Parisha! We have lost the siege of Sugla. Where is Sugla? Somewhere around here. I have no idea. Somewhere with a fort. Here. That is Sugla. I'm just going to turn Edirne back on. Okay, so go there. That's a Caramon army. Is Caramon at war with anyone? Wait. No. Hey, of course, if I were Caramon, I never would have given the Ottomans military access because we need to back force our strength that will increase the fort defense, or increase our siege ability. That sounds good. Ports are blockaded. Ports are blockaded? Ah. Get over here and get them. Alright. Anyway, let's just hope we can get rid of these stinking people. I'm going to maintain a diplomat to improve relations with them. Just because. Yes, we've won. They'll arrive in a chain sea. And actually, I think I should send my fleet to Aegean Sea to blockade these places they're occupying. Hamid, good. Now go take out Mentisha. I've sent their entire armies up there. Are these guys heading there? Yes. How is the siege going? Pretty well. It's almost done already. I feel like we're going to win this war, although not by a lot. We have gained the trade dispute. Crack has a spell eye against the Mamluks. They have embargoed us. How rude. Yes, we have domination. Let's just get rid of all of these stinking occupations. And then, if they either occupy that territory and split their armies, or we occupy that territory, or we can send our armies to take them. Otherwise, they're likely stronger than us. Okay, good. And they are now blocked. I want my army to head here. And how good should these days go? Attack trade. -6, +1, 4, 1, 9, 8, 2. Or, oh, 8. Yes, still go to Ragusa. These guys I can send over here to occupy Kanda. I'm going to send you way over here to Saruhan to occupy it, to destroy their fleet. Hey, what is this from Kanda? What do they offer? Ow! Ah! Help! See, custom? That's not good. You're just giving me one province! Now I've declared war on you and broken my alliance with Akoyunlu. If I had wanted just one province! This is madness! Okay. let's see, where is the Byzantine army anyway? They're vassals. Like, seriously, where are they? Where are they? Does he even have an army? We destroyed all in the war with them, and they didn't bother to make another one to help me. Let me see. What is their opinion to me? Or to me? Ow. Slink in my eye. Hostile. But they are our vassal? Right? Didn't I vassalize him? I could have sworn I vassalized him. Did I vassalize Athens? No? Okay, I guess I did not. This territory, Battle of Eastern Blackley. It's coming with the occupation. So, I want you to just head here, and I assume Biases will arrive in the Gulf of Varna. The Gulf of Varna. Well, good, because I'm going to follow you. They're probably heading to one of their allies. Where is my fleet? No. Head to Aegean Sea. So they're probably heading to either stop here or all the way to Ramazan. So, how is the siege here going? Pretty lousy. They're actually losing it, despite having a clear advantage in numbers. I guess our people have very high morale, our defenders. They're like, you will never defeat us, because we are the Ottomans! Okay, let's see, can I defeat this siege? There's only 800 men there, versus 26,000. Who would win? The 26,000, clearly, unless the 800 have the best imaginable weapons, and are much better trained with the 26,000, they're just peasants with spears, which is not the case. I can look at the whole Roman Empire. Venice have embraced Renaissance. Speaking of, let's see. Can we embrace it? Where are we? Why would I ask for... I guess I'm gonna leave you. Let's see, technology. Show institutions. They might have a big enough hole, but... It's pretty... I think, like... Either when you embrace... Hit your capital automatically. I'm not guessing. Spreading out here, but it hasn't spread out that far yet. Nor has it spread to Africa like at all. Possibly because all of the people near Africa who have it are enemies with the people in Africa who don't have it. Who are near them? Like, Castile and Portugal here have some of it, but they don't like Morocco or Clemson. I'm guessing. Usually don't. And we have it, and we don't like the Mamluks. Don't have it. Carmon has it. I don't know how they feel about the Mamluks. Oh, can we just win this flipping siege already. We're now under 800 men, and we still have 26,000. Just surrender, please. You broke the walls, you're going to surrender, or I'm going to be annoyed. I can hear my people there. What have we got in Kandar? Just one province is a bad deal. I almost accidentally clicked it, except that wouldn't have been annoying. Yeah, I know there are mothballed forts over here. Why would they send armies way over there to attack you? This one is actually a mothball because you did not expect them to... Yeah, and there... My ports are blockaded. The siege of Suva is over. Finally. Now, I'm going to be sure to select both of these armies. I will not merge them, but I will send them both to your captain. These guys I shall send over here. They will arrive at the GC. Oh look, we're going to probably defeat them. Looks like they had some heavy... it's just galleys, is that? Or is that lights? I'm not sure. It's lights. Now, if we look here, where are they going? Gothis Italia. Fast likely. They're probably going to port in Adana, which we are also going to. So, Battle of Cocchielli. And now let's just select one army. Let's see, which one is this? I get this is the 14k. And let's send them to Adana. No, they're... Then these guys... Coptic Zealots! Coptic flipping Zealots! How annoying. Here's Basarabi. At least so. Why the hell are they even fleets way on there? Also, interestingly enough, Moldavia starts as a march of Poland, even though according to the wiki, you need to have some sort of a mod in order to get marches. So that's weird. That's a nice lake. I want it. You see me not on map. We took a load! Got a load! What? Rude. Let's see, are these guys still... Do you think they're working more? Once we finish the war. So, is Ragusa 6-6. And 8. Yeah, let's... So, stay in Ragusa. Oh! They are there, so it's just, you know, we lost a ship. How did we lose a ship? I think it was a gal.
That's not what it actually looks like. I mean, if it were actually a soccer ball, it would slightly round it, so it could actually move. Well,
let's just build.
But there is...
Another galley. 368, 368, 368. Yeah, let's just build
that,
it here.
That is like that, except it has been turned into a sphere.
You called that a
football. I didn't.
What are your soldiers doing there? Down as a This is our capital. And they have 900 men there. Opposed to our 14,000. We're going to occupy this. A peace offer, eh? Just one province is not good enough. I also want to take some land from Ramazan. And both of your provinces. And what? Likely some land from Akuyumu as well. This is really annoying because my mission requires me to get this piece of land, which is ruled by a vassal of my ally.
It's the same shape as a regular football, except it just has lines drawn on it.
Alright. We keep losing our stinking galleys. Yeah, I'm just going to destroy their fleet. Okay then, so the flipping zealots are trying to occupy the capital. How rude. My ports are blockaded. My ports are blockaded! Like hell, my ports are blockaded. Where the hell are you going now? Go for Satali. So I shall see you down here. I want you to go to Gulf of Cyprus, so they're going. I'm sorry if I hate you a few times. Anyway, where was I? So could the Akoyunlu army please kill these flipping zealots? We have finally managed to convert the heretics of Aniran to the one and only true faith. Mush has been occupied. That's very good. And now let's just head over here and destroy their army. And mind, let's go here and let's see if I were to talk to Akoyunlu, would they be willing to give me some land? They'd be willing to give me 2 pieces of land, 3 pieces of land, and Syria would only get one problem, so no treaties. So, and we shall also get some money. Okay, yes, that seems like a good deal. And now we can send those guys to here. Our ship can go and get rid of these stinking Kandari fleet, which should be destroyed by now. What do they have? Infinite ships or something. Right, let's just send these guys to get rid of Sultan Wu. Where are they going? Karaman claimed Ankara. How rude. They'll probably be my next target. And how is the siege going? Battle of Aegean Sea. We won. They'll arrive in Aegean Sea. And we shall just stay here. Will they engage in combat? They're heading back here. So, hopefully I will be able to stop them from sending out of here. Turn around, be on this way. Well, I guess it's a just fabricated claim that will make it easier to find the agent because they know there's one here. Where am I? Go down here. How much money are we producing? 7-3, can we pay off the loan? Yes, we can repay the loan. Now we don't have much money. Our province has lack cores. the one that just took from the crazy. So I want you to come get rid of these arms. There you go. Peace offer from Kandar. I don't want one territory. Where are you going? Can we defeat them? My ports are blockaded. What do you mean my ports are blockaded? How the hell did they get out there?
Daddy will not be home for a while, and Mommy needs to get several more hours of working.
Daddy will be home in about 16 minutes.
What's the difference?
Ping pong is a
planet. Oh.
Or
can we get rid of these stinking people running around? Where are you going? Trebizond.
My hands are stuck together, so I don't have to watch a show because they don't need to use my hands.
Can you? They are heading here. Occupied on Payab. Okay, so. Now, if we were to sue for peace with them, we could actually get more money, I believe. Hold on that. What nation? Dual clear. And give me your money.
I think we should wait until Daddy gets home. Well, I don't know, how about we learn how to play
Rebel. Amazon is separatist.
Like,
what are they doing here?
Or exit. Or...
Okay,
I can build a marketplace.
Oh, exit is a good thing.
I should like to build a marketplace. 8, 8, 9. Yeah, let's build one here. Where is my fleet? Ignore them. Oh, very well. We lose 250 ducats. No, thank you. I'm going to ignore them because I can just increase my stability. Where is that? And Kandar, give me back. Give me all of your land and some money. Thank you. Like how it says, Kandar accepted our generous offer. Yes, our generous offer of getting all of their land. Let's see, can I get rid of these flipping Ramazani separatists? Wait, Ramazani. Yes, Ramazani. Apparently. What are you doing way up here? Oh, I know. Fully annexed Ramazan, so their army turned into a separatist rebels. That makes sense. That's sort of like in Rome Total War, where if a nation is eliminated, their soldiers turn into rebels. So now we could send these guys over here. And you can go stand in Istanbul. Now, this seems like a fair stopping point. Let me see. Yeah! Okay, so goodbye everybody. If you like this video, please leave a like.